Hey guys, take those little goals and get them the heck out of here, man. We don't want no little goals. We want monster goals, massive goals. I did a write-up on my Facebook page the other day, right? And I talked about if all you're doing is putting your goals in the journal, man, you are missing the boat. You're probably not going to accomplish those goals, man. You got to do way bigger things to get those goals. So what do, man? Take those goals, number one, and blow them up, man. Take them, attach them to a spaceship, boom, into outer space. Make them 10 times bigger, 20 times bigger. These suckers need to be way bigger. Quit thinking about losing 5 pounds. Lose 50. Quit thinking about putting $100 a month into your bank account. Put $1,000 a month, man. Put more in your bank account. Lose more weight. Do more stuff. Now, if you're going to have those massive goals, baby, you've got to have actions to support them, right? So I'm gonna give you two things to get this done. Number one, they should be everywhere. So what I mean by everywhere is, dude, take 100 stickies, literally 100 stickies, write the goal, boom! Write the goal, boom! They're all over your house, they're on your mirrors, they're on your windows, they're on your sink, they're on your car dashboard. They are everywhere, man. Take your girlfriend, boom! If she loved you, she'd let you stick one right to her forehead. Do it, all right? There's number one. Number two, get an accountability buddy. In fact, dude, get 5, man. Tell them all what you want to do. Tell them the deadlines. Give them the objective, not subjective, goals. Put a deadline to it, and then follow up with them once a month and let them know, this is where I'm at, man. I'm crushing my goals. It will help you. It will force you to perform because you know you have to be accountable to someone. Last, have a monster plan. The reason you want that plan in place is so when you fail, you can attack that plan, man, fix that plan. If all you're doing is just stuff and you don't really know what you're doing, you're making it up on the fly, what are you gonna fix, man? Get those goals bigger. Stay fired up.